Take me in my dreams recurring, cheerful as a childhood dance.
Like, how dangerous is that without the thing?
He's scared.
What?
Are you scared?
Yeah. I'm in a creepy room.
When am I not to be scared of everything?
Is it mostly because of that picture?
It's all because of that picture. Look at it. Whose kid is that?
It's not hers. I'm okay with it.
Okay.
How big her ass is.
Why does it?
No, it's because she's on a chair.
It's her butt. Because it's touching it.
I don't even want to know what that is.
Will you have the mesh tonight for this one?
They're going without the mesh.
Going without the mesh, that's the scariest part of the show.
No. Look, what? This is not good. This is not like a normal thing to see when you look out of the corner of your eye.
No, just
because. We should have an emergency procedure actually, so he does that.
Come see a woman in black. It might be safe.
This stool is also
not
safe.
It's on fire. It's
not what, that one specifically?
Yeah.
Now you know how Haley Hill feels.
This one's good. I chose the unstable stool, of course. That was a chair, not a stool.
That sounds like a children's book you would write. The unstable stool.
By Michael Shepard.
Jimmy was a sad stool.
He was alone and the other stools were making fun of him.
She doesn't get close to it.